Congratulations to you, the class of 2020, in what is certainly the most extraordinary send-off of my 30 years at Stanford. These flowers are not just a fake Zoom background, by the way. I can't tell you how often in my role as dean I appreciate the fact that the School of Engineering is full of, well, engineers. Engineers are problem solvers. They're collaborative, optimistic, and they get things done. Those traits will serve you especially well in the coming months and years. I feel confident that whatever path you choose, you will make Stanford proud as you put your engineering mindset to work in helping the world recover and grow stronger. Go to it, and congratulations again.
Class of 2020, congratulations. Wow, 2020, what a year. But you did it. You graduated, and we couldn't be any prouder of you. You are original. You're the very first to graduate all virtually from Stanford Mechanical Engineering, and hopefully the very last. For what lies ahead, let me share three pieces of advice. Always love what you do, believe in yourself, and never stop smiling. Congratulations, class of 2020. Keep making us proud.
Grown-ups. Grown-ups are silly. They never drink coffee when it's served to them. They just talk and never drink it until it's cold. Isn't that silly? I haven't grown since I was 5. I haven't grown at all. Grown-ups are just getting shorter. Grown-ups, a poem by Mark Duskin, age 10, United States. Congratulations to all of you on your accomplishments, and know that Stanford has been as much affected by you as you by Stanford. I wish every one of you long, healthy, and meaningful lives, and I hope a little bit of the kid remains in you forever.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I'm so proud of everything you've accomplished at Stanford, especially given the craziness of the last few months. The Mechanical Engineering Department is so happy to have worked with you over the years, and I wish you the best of luck in your future endeavors.
Congratulations to the graduating seniors in product design and the graduate students in the Design Impact Program. Bravo, you've done it. I'm sorry that you can't have the same kind of graduation that you normally would have, but each and every one of you should be very proud of your accomplishments and all that you've done while you're at Stanford. My heartfelt congratulations. Short term, we may have some problems, but long term, I think we're in really good shape. Everything has to be redesigned. Again, congratulations and be well.
BME graduates, this is not the way that any of us thought that this would end. Not the graduating part, we were pretty sure that would happen, but yeah, the rest of it. Sort of a strange ending to a career where you chose a path that's challenging and relevant that gives you the opportunity to make an impact on people's lives. And particularly in the midst of the current crisis, that seems like a choice that matters. So while this crisis will eventually end, the value of your Stanford education and the relevance and importance of your career choice will not. While my colleagues and I wish that we could see you in person at commencement, hand you your diplomas, and rise in applause as you are declared graduates, you should know that we are no less proud of you and no less excited about what your future holds. On behalf of all the faculty who played a role in your education as biomechanical engineers, congratulations, and we look forward to seeing what the next chapter brings.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. It is such a tremendous accomplishment to graduate from Stanford University, and you have so many remarkable opportunities ahead of you. I'm sorry everyone wasn't able to be together to celebrate and to walk across the stage, but I have a feeling there'll be some pretty fun graduation parties when this thing is all over. So until then, stay safe and congratulations.
Congratulations, class of 2020. You've survived all your classes, you've survived your math requirements, and now even too much Zoom. I thought I'd share two lessons from when I was in the product realization lab at Stanford. The first is, it's not the end of the world if you crunch your part, although it often feels like it. The second time around is so much faster and you realize how much you've learned. And number two, with help from others, you can almost always figure things out. I wish you the best. I know this is a crazy year. You'll go on and do great things, and congratulations again.